Go for it now!
Hardcore with a touch of jazz. Yeah.
Ugh!